How many know that God is awesome? I mean, don't fool me now. I mean, if you really know that he's awesome, you ought to give him some praise.
Thank you, Jesus.
You know, that was good enough for me. But we serve a great God that is greatly to be praised. If you don't mind just standing on your feet and just giving God some praise in this place. Just tell him how good he is, how good he has been to you, how he made a way out of no way, how he took you out of some dark places, how he set you on the right path. Anybody came to praise God today? I mean, no fool me now, you really came to praise God on this day. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. You may be seated. I just needed to get that out.
Yeah.
And I'm sure you needed to get it out too. Amen. Because when I think about how good God has been to me, you know, when I look back over my life and I think about how good God has been to me, I thank him for the clothes I wear, the food that I eat, the shoes I got on, the car I drive, the place I work. I thank him because he's worthy to be praised. Anybody came to praise God today? I mean, don't pity pat God. I mean, you really came to praise him. You really came to lift him high. Can you lift him high? Lift him high. Listen, I ain't on to preach, but
hallelujah.
When I think about it,
yeah!
How good God has been. When I think about it, I get clapping in my hands, stomping in my feet. When I think about it, I get happy. Something just holds the reins within me. Just look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, neighbor, neighbor. Get ready, get ready, get ready. God is about to do a new thing. Yeah. Amen. You may be seated. You may be seated in the very presence of the Lord.
Yes, God. Yes, Lord. Thank you,
to move on. We gotta move on. We gotta move on.
For every little thing.
May we all stand. May we all stand.
Every single thing.
May we all stand.
We bless you for the things. But we'll still bless you for the things. We may have to cry all night sometimes, but we'll still bless you for the things. Walk in the floor all night long, but we'll bless you for the things. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Misunderstood sometimes. Lord, you are good. You've been so good. Lord, you are good. You've been better than good. We can't praise you enough. We owe you our lives. We can't praise you enough. Even
let us now begin to focus on the sacrifice of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. God sent his Son into the world, not to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved.